Samantha, this is Cindy with an I. This sweetie pumpkin strudel is the daughter of a nice lady in my book club. She's going to spend the night, okay? I'll let you girls gossip.
Good talk.
I thought a little playmate would be good for her. Mm-hmm. This whole goth thing is such a downer doodle.
Oh, yeah.
Besides, Cindy could use a change of scenery. Mm-hmm. Her house was so much closer to the blast.
Yeah, oh, horrible.
Two girls kissing. Awesome.
Hey, so what do you want to do?
Nice. Do you want to listen to Sisters of Mercy and dance like our back itches?
Awesome. Oh, dear. Cindy, today you've entered womanhood. Or something else is wrong. Okay. Ed, get the lights. Oh, that was weird. Anyway, your lady parts are ready to bear nature's most precious fruit. Or you're just really sick.
That's your cue, son. And don't forget romance. Women love romance.
Oh, my God. Honey, you haven't done anything wrong. Your body is just changing. Or something. Ed, get a mop.
Well, I think she just wants to go home, Judith.
Did you have a good time with your little friend, Samantha? Oh.
She's awesome.
Oh, I'm so glad you had fun with Cindy with an I. Oh, dear. Family. Ed, get the shop vac.